One fine summer's morning, both gallant and gay, 24 ladies went out on the quay, and a regiment of soldiers did soon pass them by. A drummer and one of them soon caught his eye. He went to his comrades, unto them did say, 24 ladies I saw yesterday. Oh, and one of those ladies, she has me heart won, and if she denies me, I'm surely undone. Go up to this woman and tell her you're polite. Go and tell her she's wounded your poor heart inside. Go and tell her she's wounded your poor heart full sore. And if she denies you, what can you do more? So early next morning this young man arose, and he dressed himself up in a fine suit of clothes, with a watch in his pocket and a cane in his hand. He saluted those ladies as he walked down the strand. Well, he walked up to her and he says, pardon me, lady, for making so free. Me fine other lady, you have me heart won, and if you deny me, I'm surely undone. Go off, little drummer, now what do you mean? Drummer, you're making too free. So he put on his hat and he bade her farewell. Sing, I'll send me soul down to heaven or hell. For with this long pistol that hangs by me side, I'll put an end to me own dreary life. Drummer, now what do you mean? For I do not want to be guilty of sin, to be guilty of innocent blood for to spill. Come back, little drummer, I'm here at your will. Oh, and we'll hire a car, down to Bansha we'll go. There we'll be married in spite of our foes. But what can you say when it's over and done, that I fell in love with the roll of your drum?